I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Nothing but blue skies for players and fans alike here at Providence Park. All eyes on the X now as we get ready to kick things off. We are underway.
Ball top center! Ball top center!
25.
Two. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team to resume play after the foul. McCall.
Ball top center! Offside right.
McCall.
Shoots.
Too high, though.
Offside left.
McCall.
Offside center. Offside right.
Brings the heat. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call.
Offside center.
90. Right. Looks to the back of the net. Saved by the goalie. Boys. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Sails high.
Offside left.
Red ball. Chance for them now. And they get it back.
Offside right.
He shoots. Knocked loose.
55.
With the shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. With a chance.
Offside left. Offside center. Offside right.
22.
Offside center.
23.
Opens up and shoots. And it's turned over. And straight to the keeper. He's in. Puts it wide.
Offside right. Offside center.
Fires.
Clear.
Offside 14.
Offside center. Offside left. Offside left.
40.
Ball top center!
9. Rolls on through. Creates some space.
30.
Ball top center!
Kenny Barry. That's gone wide.
30.
Ball top center!
Let's one fly. Come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Swam.
Offside center.
Dupree. Chance here. Puts it wide.
Offside left.
Rose. Steps in and shoots. Off the pipe. Rose. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there.
25.
90. Offside right.
55.
Offside right.
Here's a look. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. The home team with a chance now.
Ball
top center! Ball top left!
2. Has time. Saved by the goalie. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. swing. And save. That one hit the pipe. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Possession up for grabs. Not a things off here. So a slow start to kick things off here at Providence Park. The score remains 0-0 as we head to the break. Eyes on the X now for the restart.
Help, help, help.
Nice win on the faceoff. DeCock comes out on top. With the chance. Shot goes over the goal there. Shoots.
Clear.
7.
Goal top center. Goal side right.
Takes the shot. Scores. First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at Providence Park. We are ready to resume play. It's 1-0 for the home team.
Side right.
Has time. Flies over the top. Purple ball. The ball goes to the ground.
22.
Manages to recover. Steps in and shoots. Time. Room. Bullseye. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park. DeCock wins it for the away team.
Left side left.
Goes for the shot. And wide.
Dupree,
here's a shot, sails wide.
Left side left.
Dupree.
Left side right.
With the shot, shot is high and over the goal. Looks to bury, save.
4,
wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Rips it in. Scores. 3 in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer. And soon. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-0 for the home team. DeCock gets in first. And the away team have the advantage. Kennedy. Kennedy shoots. Not on target. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now, and it's turned over. The ball goes to the ground.
Ball stop center.
6.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Steps in to shoot. And saved. Rose. Dupree. Ryer. Chabot gets in and rips. Oh, quick thinking.
4
with the save.
19.
Shoots and wide.
30.
Earns himself a personal foul. Red ball. Wayward pass on defense there.
Goal top center.
Looks to shoot. Zell catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Goal top center.
Dean. Knocked loose.
Help.
Nicely recovered. The home team come up with it.
23.
The away team lose it. Mason, snatching possession, has a look. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. 30. Lets it rip. Oh, my. Face-off, so where teams can separate themselves. The home team wins the face-off, and they get a step.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
40 with the catch. Puts it long. Shoots, scores, high heat. One for the home team, DeCock for the away team. Here again to face off. DeCock cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Left side right.
Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. Here we go. Faceoff again here at Providence Park. DeCock and in the cage. DeCock picks up the goal. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. One wins the faceoff. Purple ball. See space. Shoots. One. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. We are back underway. Red ball. Somerville. The ball goes to the ground. Misses the mark with that shot. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Sullivan, overstepping, miscalculation there. Three. That's gotta hurt. Choke with a display of raw power. Nice recovery. Chabot collects. Four was all over that one. McCall looks to the back of the net. Knocked loose. 16. 9. Transition opportunity for the home team. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Shoots. Four. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The away team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. And he shoots. Knocked loose. Puts it wide. And they lose possession. Red ball. Zell playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Side left. Ball top center.
Ryer with time and room. And straight to the keeper. Red ball. Kennedy. Fires. Oh, yes. Kennedy pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? One wins the faceoff. Purple ball gets off the shot. Saved by the goalie. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Cloyes.
What's up, center?
With the bullet shot. Saved by the goalie. He's having a great game and goal today. Seven. There's a shot. Zell chalks up a save. Zell keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Dupree, and scores. three in a row. For the away team, they've taken it up a notch. Starting again here at the faceoff between one and the cock. One gets in first, and the home team have the advantage, and they lose possession. Dupree has time, sails high, purple ball. Slings it, clanks off the pipe there. Referee not happy at all. Gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Dupree lets one fly. The home team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Not a pretty pass. Four puts it to the ground. The home team recover. With the chance, knocked loose, and it's turned over, saved by the goalie. He is on point in goal today. 13. We are set to resume. It's 5-3. Underway here now. Purple ball. 13. Here's a take. And bullseye. What a goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park. Nice win on the faceoff. The cock comes out on top. Takes the shot. Knocked loose.
11.
Manages to recover.
Nine.
Goes for the shot. Goes wide. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The away team to resume play after the foul. Somerville. Puts it wide. Somerville. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Four. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. Six. And a shot. Save. Zell wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Schwann. Somerville. Goal! Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The cock wins it for the away team. And stolen. Fourteen. With the shot. Flies over the top. 22. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Let's see what they can do. Rose receives the ball. Easy possession for the away team. Rips it in. Goal! The home team gets one. That's his second today. We are ready to resume play. It's 7-4 for the home team. The cock wins the faceoff. Kenny Berry and a stinger. He scores. The cock buries. Number two for him today. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The ball goes to the ground. DeCock gets in first. And the team have the advantage.
Center.
And he shoots. And save.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Three. Shoots. Goes wide. Purple ball.
Ball side right.
90. Knocked loose. Cloyes. Chabot with the catch and wide of the target. Purple ball. Three. Drops the hammer, takes it to the rack, and gets the goal. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Knocked loose. The home team come up with it.
Ball side left.
Six. Shoots. Sends it too high.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
30. Knocked loose, and they get it back. Collects, Cloyes. The home team looking for the fast break transition now. Lowry brings the heat. Snipe. Lowry goes bar down. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Important face-off again between one and the cock. Face-off win there for the home team. They'll be wanting to make the most of this possession. Six. Has a look. Straight to the keeper.
Side center. Side right.